This simple cube steak recipe is definitely one of my favorite crock pot meals. Just throw a couple pounds of cube steak into the crock pot and sprinkle on a package of onion soup mix. Then throw in a sliced onion, a package of brown gravy, 2 cans of cream and mushroom, and a half a cup of water. Let that cook on low for 4 to 6 hours.